for our moment of silence.
Myself together. Terrence, be serious here. Okay, so y'all think you gonna get the black vote by kneeling with some African scarves on? Oh, we not even from Africa. I've never been to Africa. Listen, I have not been outside of the United States of America. Why are you wearing an African scarf to get my vote? You're not finna get my vote wearing an African scarf. First of all, I am from America, so put on an American scarf and maybe you'll get my vote. But hold on, no, you're not gonna get my vote. Do y'all not know that you have to work for a vote? Do you not know that you have to actually do something for people to get a vote? You just can't put on a scarf and get on your dirty knees and think you're going to get my vote. Well, you got on your knees for nothing because you're not getting my vote. Not today, not tomorrow. Yeah, y'all, I can't even. This is real. This is really real. This is pandering to a new level. I have never seen pandering like this before. I am so glad that President Trump does not pander for the black vote. I'm glad that he actually worked for the black vote, that he actually do stuff for the black community. They think they can just sit on their butts all day long and do nothing for America and then get a vote just by putting on a African scarf. Okay. No, I'm not about to waste my breath on this anymore. We got to vote these Democrats out. These people have lost their everlasting mind. There is no way in the world that I'm voting for any of these loony Democrats. This is crazy. Yeah, I really don't have nothing else to say because this is just absolutely ridiculous. I just don't. This is actually comedy. This is funny.